you guys bites.
I should go back to LA. Like, we have to go together, but I don't think we should go in January.
No.
Because it was a little cold here, but it wasn't, like, cold like how it was for me back home. Are you serious? I'm not going to London. Not yet. Wait, let me see that video.
Loves the ocean.
That video has 6.8 million.
What is?
That video.
What video?
That video that you just showed.
His?
In the reel, it said 6 point something.
What did it? What did it do? Yeah.
Yes, I will be going somewhere in March.
He's so cute.
Like, he stops on me.
He looks so cute.
Show them.
No, it's gonna be weird. Look at his little overall.
Both of them?
No, not the other one.
Look at his little overall.
Okay, do a Q&A. Okay, ask some questions. Actually, no, because y'all, I already know him, though. Never mind. Did you see CJ wig? Who's CJ?
Block her.
Who's CJ?
Right.
Tampa International Airport right now and see my dad in Disco wig. You guys gotta send me a photo of it because he's wearing it to
Tampa. Is James? Yes. Is that the only question?
His hair was black.
How was your deep? Okay.
Look at the
That's why I asked if you wanted to go again.
I want to go to Florida now.
Don't let me go to Florida, because it's going to be...
I want to ride like a surfboard.
I don't know. See, I was...
Great.
Sorry. Like, come on. Go to Miami. I already been to Miami. It was super fun. Actually, I need to redo that trip. That's why I need to go for.
Wait, I need this receipt. Is everything else I can spit into?
Are y'all gonna have a house or apartment together?
What?
Hey, actually, we're gonna have a house or apartment.
I'm getting an apartment, yeah.
Together.
Oh. Girl, you live in New York.
I didn't ask that.
Okay, well, no. There's your answer. That's crazy. You're realistic.
Go to the Bahamas. The Bahamas.
I'm not moving to New York. Pluto is not moving to North Carolina.
Would you ever have a serious relationship with... No.
You would never have a serious relationship?
With a DL?
Yes. That means... That's a good thing. That means no one would want him. Like, he'd be quiet, low radar, so, like, you're really only his. If you think about it.
A DL side.
A DL?
What are DLs known for?
But he's being sneaky.
Yeah, and having other girlfriends.
Okay, and if they play you, then you tell his girlfriend.
Talking to other people, I'm sorry, I could never do that.
You tell his girlfriend, I'm like, yes, by the way, he liked the way he
So you will talk to a DL?
If it was true. if you didn't have a girlfriend here. There'd be some like that don't have girlfriends. That are like pretend to be straight, but they don't have girlfriends.
Next question.
You don't get it. Like,
oh, I get it.
No, like,
I get it.
It makes, like, some of them, not all the time they have girlfriends, they just pretend to be straight.
You still got a lot to learn, huh?
What do you mean?
Because, girl, you sound crazy.
No.
You sound crazy. Star, are you serious?
Yes.
You cannot be serious right now. Like, you would talk to a
I talked to him before in high school. He told everyone he was a girlfriend. I went to the Ace Olympic. There was no girl that went to Olympic. Well, there was. He wasn't talking to her.
Would so you mess with a stud?
No. Absolutely not. We could be friends.
Oh my God, I remember the stud that you said at Six Flags, she smacked your butt?
Yes, absolutely not.
Oh my God, that's funny. That's funny. That was funny. Which one of y'all pet peeves?
We're in culture hockey.
Pet peeves? I don't know. I can't think of her. Little black her. Black who? You listen to Tyler, the Creator now.
I do.
Your celebrity crush. I don't have one. What would give you the biggest ick? Boys.
He sleeps on that? Look at his bed.
Oh, straight boy, sorry.
Look at his bed.
Who bed is that?
It's a trampoline, but with a pillow and everything.
I couldn't sleep under my back with her.
I'm not even fucking on here.
Like, what? Hi, what?
No, like, I'm mad. Like, you know, because it don't got, like, no support, so, like, you'd be, like, sinking in the, like, imagine.
Why do you think about these things?
Because like it was, and he was cute, and it was his bed. So I was like, okay, like what?
So you followed him?
Yes. He's gonna follow me back.
Because his bed is a trampoline,
and he was cute. Girl, he's gonna follow me back. Yeah, he's gonna follow me back. Don't worry.
I'm not worrying because I don't care.
He hit his head on a rock.
What?
So what are you doing?
No. I hate when they say that. My mom just caught me. Like, girl, the Wi-Fi is not bad. People phones ring. Like,
I'm vanilla, baby. Wait, where's my...
That's the, they be like, the school, like, girl, no, somebody called me, or I swipe, even when I tell y'all I'll be right back. Oh my God, the Wi-Fi. I just told y'all I'll be right back. I'm swiping out.
Yeah, Thank you. You have a wonderful day.
You too.
Stay safe.
Thank you.
Stay blessed.
I didn't answer my mom's phone yesterday because we was out, and I forgot to call her back. Everybody was calling, but I was on live all day, so.
We're here. Yeah. But we're here. This is like the biggest mall, I think, in the world or the United States. I don't know. I think it is. I thought it was Mall America, but I think Mall America had like the mall, like, I don't know.
And then it's lagging. Like,
this store.
Where we going? Like, we gotta get out.
Right here.
And then it's lagging. Like,
the Mall of America, it was big, but.
Get away from Stye, cause Stye would be screaming on this phone. Everybody be in his business. Where the hell store am I in? This store is okay. Girl, I walked in this mall, y'all, and my whole phone got messed up. I walked in here. Oh my God, it's blurry. Oh no, I gotta get out this mall. Oh, where's Thai? I know she not. Oh my God. Oh. Like, why would he stand all the way over here?
Mom, I'm in the mood for this.
Stye.
Thank you.
Thank you. These people are nice.
Okay, alright.
No, they're not.
I'm gonna talk to you later. The data in this mall sucks like every other mall, but I love you more.
Yes, y'all, it's lagging.
Like, it's going in and out. Alright, love you too. I will love you. Bye.
Yes, y'all, it's lagging. She got a flip phone. Sly, we need to eat. You talking about, okay. Ooh, like you just the one complaining about us eating.
Ooh,
I'm not turning that Wi-Fi on because yesterday I turned up their mall Wi-Fi on the and it did not work. Okay. Yeah, we in the mall.
Those don't even move.
What? I'm not using that Wi-Fi. I know.
Okay, no, mall side. Like, malls are like that in general.
I'm going to just get off. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all later. Cause I don't know if y'all if it's working, but I'll see y'all later.
Connecting to it does work.
Oh, it's working? Oh no, they said it's working. Cause nobody was commenting for a minute and it was stuck. And I was like, okay. If this bag fall off my shoulder one more time. You've never been to Zara? I'm scared to go in the store. It might lag.
It looks so big.
Cool. Huh?
It looks so big.
Yeah, Zara is that girl.
You should get it.
I would love to see you in a dress. Yeah. Look at the price.
Oh, this is bad. Okay.
What you thought it was going to be?
$80.
This $109.
Okay, well, I just like that. I like that buffer.
They're saying it's good. I don't know if it's black.
So cool.
Oh, that's that song.
Huh?
My song. But they remixed it. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Ooh.
Oh, this is cute. It's so cute. You like this?
Yeah, this is nice. It's not lagging for me. It's lagging?
Ooh, no.
How much it cost?
$120
yeah, for this? You could get that from City Trends.
No, bitch, I can get that off Alfred Keaton.
No shit.
Fucking they got a clearance section?
I don't think they have a clearance. In a
they have like a sale.
A sale? I think they would have had a sign.
Maybe it's a sale.
I don't know. Oh. I already went to LA. I can't go there no more. I probably have to go to LA when I get older. Because it was the second time.
Okay, is this on sale though?
Oh, this is cute.
It is cute, but look. So it might be on sale.
Let me see. I don't.
Like,
y'all, is this for sale? I don't think that's a for sale thing, though.
What does it mean?
I don't know.
It's cute.
This is you like?
I like that. You don't like it?
It's cute. Oh, it's cute. That's cute. Oh my gosh. It's cute. Y'all, is it not cute? I say it's cute. Alright, you know what?
Yeah.
It's cute. I like it. You don't like it?
I do.
It's cute. They see it's cute too. Stop be pissing me off. Like, girl. And this jacket is cute, but it looked like something I already got.
I don't like this.
It's leather?
If it was,
what's this? That's something you will wear. Oh, that's cute.
Like
this is cute.
It has an S on it.
Of course, they don't got nothing with an E. Oh, shit. Spell. What is this? Got an A. Bro, that's T. That little fur thing is cute. And that, or what y'all talking about this jacket?
I like that one. It has the S on it for me.
Okay.
I think that's a sign.
You just say you want it, girl.
I do want it, but I don't need it.
You don't need it. Yeah, maybe we should get out. Yeah, like, and it ain't gonna look back. Like you in the way.
Go all the way down.
It's an escalator right here. Right? Yeah, he said go down, right? They don't got one of them things. Oh, I thought that was... Yeah, she got attitude.
No, like, she took there, like, she getting on there all slow and shit, like, she's sick. Bitch, move, you grown as fuck.
Oh my god, they haven't made food. Okay.
Like, what?
Huh?
What, like, what's the name of bitch I can hear?
What? What's this, Express? It's a 50% off clearance.
Oh, wait, they have Aldo?
Girl, Sty, you went to Aldo yesterday. You don't need no more boo. You don't need no more boo. Thank you.
God,
oh, they got Brianna.
Hello.
Huh? Okay. Ty, what underwear is $10? He said all the underwear is $10.
All the underwear?
Yes. Get you some candy. Okay, Brianna. This is giving luxury. Oh, this is nice. I think this is. I don't know. Oh, wait, this is cute.
Sorry. Come on. I was not talking about them.
No.
$10. No, I'm not wearing them.
But these are?
Okay. This is $10?
Yeah, I wish I might.
Just give me that $2.
I can't tell.
I looks but like I'm a diaper. It.
Show them, girl. You're so fucking savage, bitch. Yeah, and I'm about to wear these tonight.
Where's the tonight for what?
Girl, I told you. Oh, wait, hold on. Are these wraps? Are these boxes?
Sky, it's the same thing. Somebody help me, please. Oh, I'm
sorry. Oh my god, I should get some cute lounge pants.
Yes.
Are these $10 too or no?
Yes.
Oh, they are. Stop. This is crazy.
Okay.
This is
Oh, they got a brown. What y'all think about this brown? Is this too short? What is it cute to like wear to bed? You know? I'm gonna get this. What color should I get? I'm gonna get, I can get a blue. They got this neck, but then I'm about to
get the small. Y'all, should I get something? I don't know.
Damn, they got the big size.
$10 like on underwear.
Yeah, they got some different colors. I'm like, oh wait, they got black too.
Like, who gonna see my underwear? And then they only got red, like they don't got no. Wait, I need to get my mom something.
Why should you mom? Actually, no, I'm not getting
I'm not getting my mom no panties though. That's like.
Actually, I might get her that set, that pajama set.
I need to give her something for her birthday. Damn, that would be real cute, too. She probably won't even know what Savage X Fenty is. No, she would know. She don't know it's Rihanna. She loves Rihanna. Would she wear some shorts? Or... For Christmas, her birthday, she not getting no Christmas. Oh, wait, no, she could get both because her birthday December 20th. Christmas is 5 days later. So I need to hurry up.
I don't like this color. I can get some red.
Oh, My mom's gonna have to get some, like, I'm gonna just get her, like, jewelry. Yeah, I'm gonna get her.
Oh, she was nutty.
It got a different color.
I don't know.
Okay, guys. Just
want
to be clear. The boxes are not a part of the promo.
Oh.
They're not. Oh, the lady told us they were.
No. All these. So, like, not just not these.
Oh, okay.
But let me show you where more are.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah.
What?
Bodies and I can't hit them. I'll be sad. They don't got no. Y'all, should I just get a medium? Because my butt is big. I don't want to get. Okay, let me see if they got a large. No, I don't need a large. I really do need a medium. But I know my mom, she always tells me to stop getting medium. Damn. They got some small. Right here, it's dying blue.
Where?
And it's an extra small right
fuck
here. Okay. I want this. These $10 too, right?
Yeah. Wait, which one they got in the small?
Right here. This is an extra small right here. Right here. I think. No, right here. Here, Gag City. Okay, so I'm gonna get blue. What should I get, a medium? You wanna get a medium?
I like my underwear like really, really fucking tight.
Tight. Yes. I think a medium should be good, y'all. Right? My booty is big. Oh, this is me. What the? Oh, I'm getting me. Oh, this is cute around here.
Wanna play with Nikki?
Oh, let me get out this store, girl. They got me cutting up. Okay, y'all. So should I get a large? I'm confused.
Oh, yeah.
So you get a jaw stretch?
Yes, bitch.
A large?
A large? No, they didn't hear. They didn't hear.
Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna get a large because I think, like,
oh my god, this will go with my outfit. I'm about to put on now.
Did y'all hear what he said or no? Fuck, are we starting to lie? You're an icky. I'm gonna get a large. Y'all heard him?
You wanna play with Nikki?
Okay, they got a large right here, a large right here. Cause I can't get no medium. I'm already know if I get a medium, my butt gonna be tight and can't breathe. Fuck. You got them red ones?
Yeah.
Give me my tens. Let me get them red ones.
Thank you. He knew what we was here for.
Give me my 10. Two, I ate it up again.
Okay, I got three. I'm gonna get five. I'm not getting no jaw strap. I'm not into that. What's I got going on? But 10 takeaways too. I ate it up again.
Let me get out of this store for real. Like, for real.
No. Yes, he got a jaw strap, y'all. They is eating it. Everybody. Okay, I'm gonna get the yellow one. Everybody. Let me find out the story and say bye. Yeah, it's Rihanna. Okay, I'm gonna get these. Cute, right? I'm gonna just get every color. I'm gonna get this. What's dumb down here? Pops or Bree? Aren't they the same? One of them got. They're red. Okay, y'all. So I got gray. This one with glitter around it. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. And then I got these. These see-through. They look a thin, yeah they do. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. I need one more. Should I get blue? Why they don't got no? Why they got all these smalls? Like,
I'm getting these. I'm done.
Everybody took out a blue girl. Damn, ain't nothing but small. We the it's an XXL, bro. Oh no, I'm not big. Like, my butt not at all. Oh yeah, should I get these ones?
What Juicy say? Yeah. Real hot girl.
Should I get this? No, get the underwear.